We've just heard that the Democrats are leading in multiple key House races.
And we're live on BPN right now.
Okay, you guys are live. Who do I need to go get while you're talking?
We want to talk to you.
Dennis Redman.
You're live on BPN. Tell them what's happening.
Tell us what's happening. Right now we are taking a look at the CNN projections, and one of the reasons we're having such a great time applauding is because they're telling us that the Democrats are leading in key multiple races around the nation. And this is estimated along with Brad Bush. We are at the Dallas, Texas, Democratic Convention Watch Party. Everybody's here. We're enjoying the food and spirits, and we're watching CNN and the numbers.
The numbers are up.
That is, and you know, one of the things that I enjoy, we got to get her to talk to us. Elizabeth. Hello. There's so many people here that we have to say hello to. I know we're still rolling in that. Hey, you having a good time tonight?
Oh, great, great.
Great, you're nervous?
Yeah.
Come on.
Nobody believes me when I say I'm here.
No, well, I don't believe you.
Louder. We're going to talk louder. A step closer.
It's a hot night in Dallas, Texas.
That's
the
pitch.
That's right.
Very hot night, because every time there's a screen that comes up, we are applauding, because if you're watching this, the other two things that are most important, we've got a roll in 2020.
Right. 2020 starts tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock.
Okay. Grant, we actually started 2022.
When we vote, we win. We actually win.
That's okay. We are Americans, and this is the most important point. If we would understand that we live in the greatest country in the world, we exercise one right continuously. That's the right to vote and live in this great country. Hello, don't pass by me. No, you got to come in here and say hello.
Had a vote. Had a vote.
And that's the most important thing. And that's why we're all here tonight. That's why this place is crowded. And tell me this. What do you think is going to happen in 2020?
One thing, the House is going to be Democrat.
Okay, in 2020. Because you're talking about the difference. The judge says we are starting 2020 with today.
Okay. Second thing is going to happen is we're going to see the strength of the young people return. We saw them come out and vote more than we did. We thought we couldn't count on them. They came out and they voted.
Great. I think you have to put some really jazzy music behind this.
Oh, we will. Most definitely. We're going to jazz it up real good.
From the independents and young Carlin Allred and John Trudeau are the heroes of this election.
Thank you,
congratulations. Love you, girl. All right, love you. Now take care.
Thank you.
And you had a lot of fun. Yeah, we're here to celebrate. We're not going to get all of it, but then we go hide it and
I just hope we can pull them all on the other side and get the Senate.
Yeah.
Now that would be a miracle.
It's coming. It's coming.
It's coming.
It's not getting better and better because there are people going and coming. We're at the famous Hyatt Regency, and this is a Michael Anthony Johnson production. So you're able to see it several times. We want you to see it several times because I'm going to ask Michael in a minute to turn the cameras around so we can hopefully see some of the crowd that is here.
Exactly.
You can understand that Dallas is not dead. We are live.
We are live. It's packed in here. You can't get seats.
You can keep walking in. The later in there. So join us on CFN. Join us on Michael Anthony Johnson. This guy is such a magician. If you really want to get something done and you want it done for us, this is an unpaid commercial.
All right. Okay. Great.
But it's so important that we attend to black media. It's so important that we have a voice. Michael, one of the things that we want to do in 2009 is make sure we get more hosts on the show for people to listen to.
Yeah, we need to stay in the community, let the community tell us their views.
Yes, exactly.
And spread those views so that people know that we're not monolithic society, that we count. And we're going to make our presence felt tonight. All right, see who else passed.
I want to talk a little about you and Russell's career while we got a drink here.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, Lord, it's right. Because I'm not sure the public knows how what your depth is in this community.
Oh, Democrat!
Here we go, everybody.
Yes,
ladies and gentlemen, my name is Karen Garland, and I am North Carolina Democratic Party Chair.
Okay.
But first, I want to let you know we are working on the second screen to get local, not Houston, but local Dallas news. And we're working with the hotel, so don't give up on us. We still got the information on the show. And is he doing great? All right. I'm very proud to introduce to you all
moving a little bit closer so you can get a chance to see her.
Mm-mm.